So here's my kitchen in the morning when I don't get to the dishes at night. And lately, my goal has been not to let it look like this when I go to bed at night so that I don't have to wake up to this. Usually it's been cleaned and the dishes are in the dishwasher, and if it's full or mostly full, then we run it at night. But last night I didn't get to it. I ran out to see somebody at the hospital last night. I had to make visiting hours, so I was rushing because they were an hour and 15 minutes away. And so by the time I got back at midnight, that was usually my cutoff time. I don't like to clean after midnight. So when I got back at midnight, I said, I'm not doing this. I'm going to bed. So I did. And so this morning, I have this to look at until I clean it up. But hopefully I will take care of that real soon and I will feel better about it. It used to be our pattern that this would be the norm. And I didn't like that. I felt discouraged waking up and seeing this and realizing what my day had in store for me. And it just feels so much better when I wake up. I don't have dishes everywhere and old food. So I'll be getting this cleaned up. But my encouragement to those who may have this be their scene in the morning, I encourage you to try making sure that you get everything in the dishwasher. Or if you don't have a dishwasher, wash them up at night. So when you wake up, you have a fresh start to your day.